Okay. One day, in the late mid-80s, I was in my early late 20s. I had just been dismissed from university after delivering a brilliant lecture on the aggressive influence of German philosophy on rock and roll, entitled "You Can't Always Get What You Want." At 26, my academic career was over. I had never kissed a boy, and I was still sleeping with Mom. The search for my other half on my side of the wall had proved futile.